Once again, boy T.I. though. As you know, I built the 5B. I had it built for a while, maybe like 4 months. So this is the body, part 3. I couldn't wait. I'm gonna label my video. So shout out to everybody. Arise, and I don't have no sponsors. I do this out of my pocket. Work hard for this, so I only can make videos when I got time to, you know, invest in my little hobby. But I'm available. Nice. Check it out. Show you anything I did to him. Oh, by the way, I also ordered the electric kit, conversion kit. I did get that. So this is what it came out to be. It's the rack. Shout out the Dark Side Studio. Yeah, shout out to Dark Side Studios for the rack. That's what I done with it. I'm gonna show you everything I done. Painted this, get it out. Painted this also. Found some nice, I guess you can call this net or whatever. It's durable, tight, put that in there. I'm gonna show you the inside, the conversion. That's the conversion. It's all carbon fiber. No electrics, no engine in it yet. So, that's it. Let me know if you like it. Subscribe. Thank you.